Theresa May had a bit of an off day, and she was like, you know what's great?
Elections.
General election.
Election.
Taco Bell Leeds is opening.
The Lannisters, i.e. the Conservatives, want a stronger majority over Westeros, but Theresa May, i.e. Lena Dunham, i.e. Cersei Lannister.
Can you tell me who the Mayor of London is? Without him.
That would be Hillary Clinton.
If it's a snap election, you've got to make a snappy decision.
But the Starks, i.e. Labour, i.e. Rob Stark, i.e. Jeremy Corbyn, decide that they want this not to be a thing.
Just lay back, just relax, just relax.
Okay.
Snap, snap, snap. Look at your hand.
However, a force from across the land, i.e. Khaleesi Mother of Dragons, i.e. Nicola Sturgeon, has decided
Nicola Sturgeon!
Her and her band of dragons, i.e. the SNP, are going to infiltrate the country and take everything back. And that is the general election in 2015 in terms of Game of Thrones. I said 2015, it's 2017.
It's 2017.
June 8th, vote.
The Labour Party is best explained as Manchester United. They're red, they were good until a few years ago, and now they're shit.
Wow!
I'd give Jeremy Corbyn a 5, because he's trying, but he's not quite there. He's just around.
Okay, Jeremy Corbyn has a bit of a reputation as a bad boy.
He doesn't play by the rules.
No.
Jeremy Corbyn's Labour.
Yes.
So what's Ed Miliband?
He's still Labour, but he's not in charge anymore.
So who's Nick Clegg?
Jeremy Corbyn's just like, no. None of that for me. This is what's going on. And I respect
what's going on?
I'm not sure.
Jeremy Corbyn, I give you a solid 2 out of 10.
Just a 2.
But I'd rather have Sir Alex Ferguson as leader of the Labour Party than, like, literally anyone else.
People can relate to a man who gets the bus. I don't actually know.
Labour bosses. No, the Labour bosses. Jake asked you what Labour bosses are.
Maybe you have to help me. Someone help me.
National health. NSF. NSF.
And just generally being a nice person.
What's it called? NHS.
National Health Service.
June is the end of May. Labour slogan right for you there.
Oh my God. All I really know about Tories is Theresa May and that David guy.
He was Dave. Cameron.
Not Andrew. Cameron.
He put his balls in a pig's mouth.
I think they've shafted the students.
No, that's it then.
No. They're raising the tuition fees this year.
Oh yeah.
They have to run a country. They have to relate to the people, but the Tories don't.
The tuition fees. The tuition fees.
Mayor's like the devil.
She's a Muppet. She's from the Muppets. Fees for the people who are receiving tuition. Like me.
And you.
And me? And me too?
I'm not keen about that at all. I want to buy a house.
Theresa May is anti-human rights. And
bitch.
Who likes blue?
No one likes
fucking Man City. Are you a Man City supporter?
Oh my God, my analogy goes even further.
Oh, go on then, UKIP. Fucking UKIP. So.
They're not going to go as far as using the R word, but they're definitely.
They are the racist.
Yeah, they are.
How many times has Nigel Farage retired and then decided, oh, actually, I changed my mind, I'm going to come back?
I love how Farage sticks around as well, bless him.
Like
he's still ready.
I say bless him, I say
he looks
something
he,
else.
He looks, like a, he looks like a testicle had a stroke.
They made their presence known. They were like, okay, I'm going to do what every fucking student wants to do and send the world into chaos. Because who the fuck likes chaos? I know I like chaos.
Are you saying you're for UKIP?
No.
Isn't it?
It's all
nothing.
It's the same, almost like the UK Independence Party is a bit of a joke.
Basically, no one knows.
No one knows, no one cares. End of.
Why are they still here? It's like, you're at a party. You're at a party, right? When that person shows up, they really don't want to be there.
Yeah.
But they're there.
We have to live with the consequences of what Nigel Farage has done. And that is not fair on us. As students, we need to rise up to the people of the fucking, of the world.
It's about the Green Party. I have actually no issues with their policies, apart from the fact that they feel like we have a lot more money in the economy than we actually do. Save the whales!
Your friend who thinks they're going to go like travelling for a year but they don't have any money, but you're like,
yeah, honey, you're definitely
going to go to Thailand and study
Yeah, definitely, you do that. Save the whales!
No, because if you vote for the Greens, I feel like your vote is a bit wasted because it's not going to win.
They haven't got enough support.
Green Party, all for them. They're lovely people. They've got two leaders now, so I don't know what's going on with their what the fuck's going on. Save the trees, save the whales.
I already said both of those.
Save the community, plant more trees.
Much rather hear a decent policy over the NHS than to save a fucking tree.
There's two. There's a girl and a boy.
No, it's not Boris.
There's a girl and a boy, and the girl is Caroline Lucas. Yes!
The SNP are Scottish.
Oh, Scottish National Party.
I love her.
Nicola Sturgeon is a fucking babe, isn't she?
I love her. She's so passionate.
She's from Scotland. I would totally vote for the SNP.
We need Scotland for Scottish people, okay? I demand hashtag indie ref.
It's supposed to be a personality quiz, and I got told that I should vote for the SNP. I trust BuzzFeed.
And it's not called indie ref 2, it's called hashtag indie ref 2, because if you don't hashtag it, people can't find it on Twitter. Now, I don't know if you've ever seen Nicola Sturgeon on Twitter, okay? She's fucking fantastic.
Twitter.
She's so fucking like amazing that I would fully be for them having like an independence.
Twitter.
Fucking whatever.
Fuck the Scottish. Let them
She's
have
an
it.
Inspiration.
Jump!